You know, it's just like game day, really. Leading up to a game, you know, you can barely sleep the night before. The adrenaline's rushing, the excitement's pumping. Last night, it was hard to sleep. I was up probably every other hour, you know, with it on my mind at all times when I was up. You're putting your job on the line. You know, you're going for the toughest, most important job interview of your life. It was just exciting once you walk through the doors knowing that it's here.
My pro day, a lot of nerves, you know, anxious, you know, just being ready, you know, to have a big part of your life, you know, change and all based on one day, you know, it's definitely eye-opening.
If you ain't nervous before you're doing something this big, then something's wrong, you know what I'm saying? So just kind of use it as a little bit of fuel, you know, that's what I did, even when I was nervous running in or jumping or lifting or doing anything.
Poku, hand, 9 1/4.
It was very stressful. I was anxious, nervous. I obviously excited because I knew that myself and the other guys that participated had an opportunity to, you know, make our dreams come true.
I've been playing football my whole life, so it's just what I do at this point. I mean, just get to come out here and compete with the guys and another great day at the office. Excited to be here, just working hard for the last couple months and just for this day, really a whole life. So it's cool just to come here and see it all come together and, you know, kind of the final step, final process of college football.
Let's go, Pat. Let's go, boy. Let's go, Pat.
Callaway's
go.
Up. Callaway's up.
Let's go.
Come on, Pat.
Here you go, Pat.
When this day came, I knew it was going to be the most important day of my life. It's 32 teams. All you got to do is put down good numbers, and you're going to be in someone's camp. This is going to be the most important day of your life, besides your kids being born.
You kind of rely on your own training and what you did for the last month or two is what you're going to do here. At the end of the day, I gave my all.
It's a very, very important day for, you know, anyone that wants to take their skills to the next level. You know, you have to showcase your skills, your speed, your strength, your agility. And, you know, it's something you train for 3 to 4 months out of the year, and it's, you know, it's really important.
Come down, bend with your knees, touch the line, make sure you touch the line, keep your off hand off the ground.
And this pro day is a lot bigger than mine was, so for those guys out there running and working out, it's cool. You know, just trust the process. Don't try to look into it too much. You know, things will play out like they should.
You want to do good today to get a shot to make a team. So a lot of these guys also did a lot of extra conditioning and running on their own to make sure, you know, hey, if I get a shot, I'm going to be in great shape to actually make this team when I get in camp with them.
There you go, Jake. There you go, Jake.
Anytime you can have former players back, whether they're NFL players in the case of a Zach Kerr, Paul Warlow, Marcus Burley, all the guys who came back today, they're always welcome.
Hey! Stay with me. Good.
the teams recognize that, that we're putting together a really good program here, and the interest level's been, you know, tremendous. And obviously, as you develop really good players, the interest increases, and you get more and more teams that, that come in and will come back and make it an annual stop. We had every team in this year during the season, and again, 24 back today. So great day, great opportunity, and certainly led by Nick Boyle, who has generated a tremendous amount of interest through the Senior Bowl and the Combine.
From the University of Delaware, now he's a blocking back first. 267 pounds, he'll knock your jock off. Watch this guy hurdle.
You know, you think about it, it's always in the back of your head. You know, it's something that drives you when you're feeling tired during your workouts, you know, trying to think, you know, where you may end up, you have no clue. You know, that's an exciting thing, kind of gives you goosebumps at the same time, but I try not to think about it too much.
You know, it's just a process. It's a long process, and, you know, I'm excited to go through it.
From here, I can continue to work hard, do the same thing I've been doing my whole life, working hard, and just prepare myself for any opportunities that come my way, and they'll definitely come.
You know, I couldn't have asked for anything else. You know, I got the opportunity to do it, and I gave it my all, and that's all we can ask for as players is when we come out here and give it our all.